Tony Woodford here in Resolute Bay, currently having a bit of a hoolie blowing. It's a windstorm and all planes are grounded, so no chance of moving our checkpoint on. The racers are moving up from checkpoint one to checkpoint two, and today we're hoping they're going to be in the tent. I think the wind speed's probably around 30 mile an hour. We can just check on the anemometer. Under these conditions, we're talking about freezing skin in under 30 seconds.